One day there was a little girl called Alice. She lost her mother and she had to build her own house of straw. Then she would have to make her bed and food and water. Suddenly, a bush ranger tried to steal Alice's house, so she fought back and got her house back. After that, Alice threw the bush ranger away and he never came back again. Finally, in the end, she never met a bush ranger again. From that day on, Alice stayed safe for the rest of her life.